We have developed and strengthened our partnership together with ECP Europe. In fact, we have hosted 20 of ECP students in stage in our organization. Of course, this is the path that we would like to continue together. Tenacity was one of my strengths, as well as business goals oriented was another factor that drove me. When you start, you need to develop technical knowledge. So you need to become an expert of the area that you want to focus. Then it would be fundamental to develop the same technical skills in other areas of the organization before moving up to the ladder. And the further you move up, the more technical skills you don't need, and you need to develop what is more the soft skills in leadership, for example, that will allow you to really manage people rather than manage the processes.